This is the spookiest moment of Skyrim for sure. I walk in the house and there's the ghost with red eyes. They don't have any legs, but they are holding shield and sword. So they like a superstar, red eye, and I go, this one, see here? He's Miss Spook. That's scary. The scariest thing I ever saw was this ghost here. Wow.